Is it just me? Or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
In unrelated news, our dome must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code. Never blow up your own bloomin' ship.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Feeling more precise than spray and pray? Get the headhunter for stellar shooting!
Don't you just hate when your enemies are hiding off in the distance? Well, stop hating and start aiming with the headhunter! Pull the aim trigger halfway to get in real close. Pull it fully to slow down. And pull the fire trigger to remove your enemy's head.
Leave it so soon?
Tis a fine night for an execution.
I've been waiting for this moment ever since I...
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum? We're spying on something with that telescope. Pierre's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think ye can crash our execution?
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves. This is over. Can you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, we would have never met Rivet, Kit. What do they mean?
Even if they be correct, I fuck it!
Please let that be all the critters.
Listen here, pup. He helped release. All right. I see 'tis not an entirely... You drive a hard bargain. This boat, and I will throw in me prized hat. Okay.
And I have no doubt his parlays for mercy will make for fine...
Cutters ahoy!
He will not make it out alive, Lombax! If we be quick, we can still make the execution!
We always need more bubbles! Ha ha
ha! No! What's happening?
The dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Great! Rift goons! Just what we needed!
Where are we?
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up.
On this planet? Because it sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead!
Not so fast, you meddling trespasser!
And I'll never go swimming again.
Damn now! That ship had to go boom on Molonaut! One could even say it destroyed itself!
Oh, bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you...
Leave that little robot and her! Protégé! What are you two doing here?
I'm not hurt! We're rescuing you? We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave.
Okay, whatever!
Pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal. Trials?
A little bit faster, please! Normally, I would not have frenemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefer, gentleman next ordinaire! If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how old parrots earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain. Woo!
All sails are final, honey.
Is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither, but he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
Please don't crash! Please don't crash! There aren't any brakes, are there? So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Yes, it remembers us.
And is following us?
So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding. Is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the pirate trials! Now who will be swashbuckling us today?
What?
Ahoy there!
What?
Your trial awaits!
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
Song!
What?
Think your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit! Listen to our shanty carefully, and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls in
respectable positions of power.
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears. Now everyone, aye, that be the spirit.
Linger by the
shore.
linger by the shore.
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors! Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah. Guess we should do that more often.
Yeah, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again. For now, you face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale. Every shape in the shadows. And all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojax!
It's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Forgot to mention our second trial be temporarily out of order. You can just keep going. Or not. Whatever.
Looks like that Grunthor feeder is out of order.
Oh? Aww. Think you can help us get that gold bolt glitch?
Will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses trap me again.
didn't want to interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
You, Glitch.
This was quite well hidden.
Thank you.
not bad at all.
He survived? I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that, both of ye.
No!
This is all your fault, Captain Quantum. You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine. I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold on the pirates until we're ready for takeoff!
Leave it to me!
Get him in these lights!
Version of you, but we really should talk about this later.
Yeah.
Captain, huh? So I got some competition.
Last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thrust! Freedom! Sweet, glorious freak! Hold on. Oh, no.
Planet after us?
If they were trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck?
that thing?
They deployed the plunder beam! It's an ambush!
And a perfect executed one at that! Oh, I caught them well.
We will pay for beheading our captain!
Focus on escaping first, before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster!
Are you gonna need seatbelts?
We need to disable the scuttler fast.
Right. There has to be something around here to use.
control?
It's our only shot.
Surrender, enemy vessel! Your destruction is imminent!
It is not working, Ratchet.
You're thinking what I'm thinking?
I am afraid so. We have no choice. Hit the fan!
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
Let's meet them at Zerky's. We can plan our next move there.
We're about to turn it off.